I have just updated my Silhouette Studio Designer software, and this is what the software opens up to. As you can see, there is now a gap on the top, as well as a gap on the right-hand side that was never there before. When opening up a new file to work on, I'm unable to resize or change anything, the software seems frozen. I tried closing the working sheet, but that will not close as it too is frozen. Has anyone else experienced this issue? Can anyone help me to fix this problem?